lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dux, this kind of deal is best done in the shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
see that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Master's lightsaber, Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure. The Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces!
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this!
That's mine. Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht. can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
Found him! He's going down!
Whatever intel the Senators got stashed, hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You wanna get a bite after I've shipped? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of Stretch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shop? Augur Alley's closed for business. Senator's got something in the works, huh? I can kill him. Don't let him intimidate you. That's not possible.
I see him.
Affirmative. Don't let him run. You want to handle this? Your turn. This is going okay. Nothing but air.
Hey, BD. Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Hey,
Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. Knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. They're onto us.
Who's there? I'm over.
Hey, fellas. Yes. That'll teach him. Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi. nice nap.
Not exactly. Also, not a nap.
Looks like a nap.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is in trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Spotted some hostiles.
Droids. Let's double back.
You never should have crossed us.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
Huh? Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
You've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. The combination tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the Senator? Custody to go against Sejan. Yeah. From what I hear, the enemy sent out the turbo.
Toss me a stim, bud.
Enemy closing in!
Let's take him down.
Scared of getting in? That's your last mistake! Charge forward!
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. Was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around. Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
and some friends. What about you, new guy? You in this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Up here!
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. Terminal to rotate the billboard.
That wasn't so hard.
Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gats gets bored, then I slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
It's military. That explains a lot.
Start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Stop here.
crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
According to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rim City.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You can't let yourself.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo, sis. Yeah, maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a flight.
God love you.
Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rampsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
For me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
I'm warning you!
I knew he had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. See what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Kurita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Gulka!
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Kub and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Is there time for a quick tour of Seijan's terminal? I could see if the Senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Than...
While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor!
Keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Up here. Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Thank you.
Not today. Ready. Fight with me.
Just one hit. Hope you're ready.
Doubt Seer expected me to use it like that. Everywhere. Gotta be careful.
Can't wait to find that Jedi. Talk to him!
You
want a ride?
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
Yeah.
SPD.
Get back! Oh, I like to play with my death. Come closer, Kess. Just a friend. You failed, your friend. You failed yourself. Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Your death will make me a legend.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Mesaana Tide.
Thank you.
time to set you free. Let's go.
Bravo.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Confirm movement. Get in there! I won't let you kill me. You cannot escape! You cannot help me! You
Gunslinger's close. Nice. You are alive.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Let's do this. Come on, buddy.
You got it.
Last one, Bravo.
Weapons free.
Can't do that. Trigger
fingers itchy.
Help me, BD!
Your skill was inadequate.
One's all yours, Bode. At a hunch, this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance. As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind it.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
More coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Tail's down. We're almost...
some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
lunch off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. But what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grease.
I'd actually pay credits for this.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Gear could use a refresh.
I can definitely work with that. Pretty proud of this one. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.